We're in Kanab. Oh no. So we're in Kanab for the Hot Air Balloon Festival for the night on our way to Grand Canyon. There's a thrift store, we gotta go. That's so cute.
They already awkwardly sat in the corner of Brewers as well as shopping for things.
Are you calling me out?
I'm calling you out. You didn't come eat fries with me.
I'm sorry.
You made me sit for 2 hours.
Did you sit for 2 hours and eat fries by yourself?
It's an hour away.
Oh.
So, do you want to go back to the museum?
No.
Okay.
I'm gonna look at this. This is cool. This is cool. God, there's a freaking mannequin in there. It scares me.
She's looking at the kitchen.
I'm glad that this exists. Don't bathe in the horse trough. Trough? Trough?
It's not a horse trough.
I know, that's a bathtub.
It's a bathtub.
Excuse me, this is a bathtub.
But it's illegal to give your mule the bath on a Saturday night.
You're terrible.
No, there's a law somewhere. I can't remember where it is.
It's in Missouri or someplace like that.
Yeah. I'm still too small. Okay, what is that movie where... What? It's recording.
You didn't tell me it was recording.
You press the gray circle to make a picture.
Okay, so here's the thing. Is doing this real quick and snapping a picture is what gets that whole thing in the frame without me having to walk 5 miles back.
So, turn her video.
How dare you?
Like,
I'm just gonna make sure that your video just goes.
Stop! See, okay, we have an issue.
Technical difficulties.
Wait, I'm still taking a picture. Hurry! No, Dad.
All right, you guys.
You just moved full hair, are you?
Oh!
Tori, wait, hold on. Put your face in there again. Are you telling me it wouldn't have been appropriate to have your face just half sticking up out of the chest?
Was it an hour wait?
Yeah, it was an hour.
Yeah, there's an hour wait, so we're not gonna eat there.
Here you go, Bug.
Oh, that's what our car looks like.
That's a Wagoneer. Thank you.
Western movies, because that's what the town's known for. I don't know much about it. I'm really tired. I've been sleeping in the car all day, but I'm still tired. So, someone just popped. But they've got little informational things throughout the city. It mostly, are all the informational things mostly on Main Street?
A little further down.
Informational stuff.
Well, we just walked next to her.
Yeah.
So
and then there was the
next main intersection.
Yeah.
Left
so it's cute. I wish
Galsberger
I had filmed when we were in Wickenburg.
Yes.
That would have been cool. Okay. It's really pretty out here. I'm gonna stop talking and just do some cute scenery stuff now because I don't have much to talk about. I'm just rambling.
Why is that?
But
they take you
yeah,
the
so I'll show you guys
the Grand
Canyon.
Canyon.
I'm gonna try and take some photos on point.
Hold on, I'm gonna
just a nice. Family. Ooh, that's pretty.
Look at the balloons coming up over there.
Where?
Yep.
Oh! They're coming back.
No, those are regular balloons for
you. Oh! They're far enough away that all my glasses on. I thought they were the hot air balloons. My bad!
They're on their way back, I'm sure. I don't know what direction they went, so I don't know where they're coming from.
Yeah. It's pretty though. My dad being a social butterfly.
Come on!
Oh. As dad gets the shot of a lifetime by simply asking.
Yeah. Go.
Sure, Kevin,
come on, we'll show you.
Right. See. Cool. Come around this side. Oh, you can look. You can look in.
I don't know, what'd you guys do when you...
But you look, see, it's like it's a big, huge propane tank, like your barbecue, only a lot bigger. And then, be ready, it's gonna be noisy.
That's a big one.
That's so cool.
That's all it is, it's like a great, big, giant barbecue. So instead of cooking stuff, we just catch all that heat and go
do
for a ride.
Do the big burner.
Do the big burner? Okay, this is the one that just makes it look pretty from the outside. That's all it's for is to make it look good. And this is the one we actually fly with. And then I have another one.
So does the one you fly with burn hotter then?
Yeah.
Okay.
So you can see that this flame that's yellow
yeah.
makes it look really pretty, but it's really inefficient. It's like your stove. If your stove
okay.
has a blue flame, you know it's like good.
I don't know. There's no people coming up, but just for grand here, let's try an all burn here.
All right, Brian.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, all burn!
what I'm here for you.
Together, would you have a dog? I wanna have a dog. I wanna have a dog.